Hello people, good afternoon, coming to you live once again from Club Mahindra Cherai Beach Resort, this time to the tune of crashing waves and sound of the ocean. So here is Pallavi Samandesai again. Hi Pallavi, what is it that you are doing? You seem to be doing something very interesting. What is it?
Yeah, today I will be doing Happy Diwali. Today I will be doing brush pen calligraphy coat, which is Happy Diwali, on my regular diary, or you can say on normal paper. Let's start.
So now that you are traveling, how is it that you are managing to have all these various tools and equipment that you need for doing all these art forms?
Yeah. What you can do is, if you have a small sheet of paper or polythene, you can use your brush pens on that, add little bit of water and mix it, and just turn that plastic sheet upside down, use normal pressure, and ta-da! Your background is ready.
Okay, that's one hell of a hack.
Yes.
Okay, I'm sure a lot of people would want to use that. Okay.
This one I am doing with lowercase. Isn't it very simple and easy?
Oh yes, in a jiffy it's just done and dusted and the card is ready, which you can immediately dispatch to your near and dear ones. There you are. So people, you can learn all these and more with PenCraft either by attending PenCraft workshops that are held at various venues at a number of different times throughout the month, throughout the year, or you can simply, if you are confident enough, just have a look at PenCraft videos which are available on the PenCraft YouTube channel and start doing this on your own. For all the equipment and tools that you need and the material, you can always order that straight away from the PenCraft website, which is www.pencraft.in. Oh, are you making another one?
Yes, this one I will be making with sentence case. So it is very easy for the beginners.
While to the untrained eye, this may just look like some random strokes, I am sure there is some method to your madness, Pallavi, and this is being